Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
过什么?
Which means,
what in Chinese?
Let's say it all together.
过什么?过什么?过什么?
One more time.
过什么?过什么?过什么?
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.